There are some advantages to double circulation. Blood enters the lungs at low pressure, allowing blood to be well oxygenated before it returns to the heart. And it allows for blood to leave the heart for the systemic circulation at high pressure. This ensures that the oxygenated blood can reach every other part of the body at high speed. If there is a way to remember this, I would put it this way. The right side of the heart generally has a lower pressure. The left side of the heart has a higher pressure.